How much calcium do you need? Are you looking for non-dairy sources of calcium? My name is Dr. Jolene Fernandez and I'm here to tell you how much of calcium you require. Well, calcium is an essential mineral that keeps your bones strong, but your body does not make it on its own. To keep your bones strong and prevent osteoporosis, your body needs certain amount of calcium, about 1000 to 1200 milligrams per day. Drinking 2 glasses of milk a day or having a cup of yogurt can fulfill that requirement. But what if dairy products are not an option? Well, nuts, green leafy vegetables, peas, peanuts and fish are your choices. So there are a variety of foods that you can have that will give you enough of calcium to supplement the requirement for this mineral.